Derek Dooley, the Tennessee head coach, with us, Scott Van Pelt Show, Ryan Russillo on ESPN Radio.
I want to see our team go out there and go toe-to-toe, four quarters of good football where the fans are proud of what they're seeing. And that's the most important thing we can do this year for Tennessee.
How are you?
Pleasure to meet you.
Good to see you.
Hey, Coach. Good to see you.
Big focus is affecting the game. You know, we felt like we had a decent statistical year, but we never made an impact as it relates to sacks or turnovers or negative plays. So we didn't really impact winning and losing. So we're going to be a little more aggressive on defense, run the ball a little bit better on offense. But when you do those things, you got to make sure the things you were doing well, you continue to do well. So sometimes you forget about that too.
Hey, James, how you doing, man? Good to see you, man.
We happen to be at a school that has such a great tradition that not many schools have, that we would be crazy not to continue to honor and embrace that tradition.
Hey, is this live?
We're a lot more experienced. We have a lot more depth. We're more talented. We're certainly not saying that we're there because we got to go out and prove it on the field, and that's what I hope our team will do this year.
How you doing?
All right?
Yeah.
How you been?
Been good. How about you?
Where are your days around here?
Oh, I own the place.
You were a kicker.
So I laughed with him saying, yeah. Thanks for all the free food you got me over here.
What's your name? I'm glad you won. I'll bring a line. JT Smiles. Nice to meet you, gentlemen. Nice to see you. It's good to see you.
Well, we have big expectations because we do have everybody back. And of course, we feel like for the first time, a nice settled roster with a lot of weapons and a deep and talented pool. And now it's just a matter of going out there and doing it. So we have guys with a lot of experience. We have our guys with a lot of ability, and there's no more excuses. We've got to go out there and produce some wins.
JT, this is when I was your age. That's exactly what I watched on TV. When I was your age, that's what it looked like.
We have a lot of nice buildings. In fact, we'll put our facilities up against anybody in the country, but the most important thing are the people that are going to be around them. So anytime we can get them around our coaches, our players, our staff that are going to be touching those guys, I think that's where they see the true energy of Tennessee football. Boys, is that a wrap? Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun.